This thing on here is known. Hey there, y'all. My name Woody. I'm a redneck. 3 square a day. You gotta eat 3 square a day. If you don't eat 3 square meal a day, you ain't worth shit. I eat 3 square meal a day, and me, I'm a good old family man. My wife and my kids, they eat 3 square a day, even more than me. You know you good family man if you have all your family eating 3 square a day. Meat and taters, that's what you eat. Meat and taters, and heavy on the meat. If you don't eat them meat and taters at least 3 times a day, you ain't worth shit. Shit, I eat meat and taters 3 times a day. I hear some of them people, well, hell, let me tell you first about my wife and little ones. My wife, she's a big old gal. She weigh over 300 pounds. And my kids, they put all 4 of them together here in the trailer, they bigger than a whale. That's good family values. That's good family living. That shows I'm a good husband and a good dad. I have my kids and my wife good and fat and healthy. If you don't got at least 30 pounds on you, that ain't natural. That ain't healthy living. If you ain't at least 30 pounds overweight, you ain't worth shit. Shit. I hear some of them shitty folk out there, they just eat 1 square a day. They're a liar. You can't tell me that there's people out there living on 1 meal a day. Hell, if they eating on 1 meal a day, what they eating? They gotta be eating something big or they'd be skinny as a crow. They'd be skinny as a rail. Shit, they ain't living. That ain't natural. That ain't Christian good old American values. If you just eating 1 square a day, you ain't worth shit. Shit, what they eating? If they eating 1 square a day, they gotta be eating them big old good meat dishes like steak and burgers and pizzas and pies and cookies and cakes and bacon and eggs and sausages. And well, if they just eating that 1 square a day, they can't be eating that crap like fruits and vegetables and nuts and that shit that make you skinny as a crow. That ain't good living. That ain't good health eating. Shit. If you ain't eating that meat and taters at least 3 times a day, you ain't worth shit. And if you skinny as a rail, you ain't worth shit. And if you don't give you wife and you kids at least 3 square a day and all of you at least 30 pounds over, you ain't worth shit. I'm Woody. I'm a redneck.